It is time for the credits. What a game. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Easy peasy. It has it all. It has all the VR interactions you could dream of. It's like, it feels like next gen. It was a next gen game that came somehow onto the current gen PSVR 1. The story wasn't great, you know, it was okay. But in terms of just the interactions, the gameplay, pretty much as good as you can expect to have, possibly. Even surpassed my expectations this game.